the Twins.
Right.
Right center field. Well hit. That's going to be extra bases. Rolling towards the fence. Atkins towards third. They're going to send him. And Kelly Johnson drops the relay throw. RBI triple. Clint Barmes. It's 8-0.
Of course, the walk set this up. But a breaking ball that stayed up. And I really think James Parr is probably a little out of gas. He's thrown 80 pitches. His longest outing of the year at the big league level was two innings.